Okay. Looks good.
And, well, let's get rid of some of this altitude here.
Now, the only thing is, I would imagine it's hard to tell how steep your dive is whenever you're flying with the goggles.
You can make a lot of adjustments on that.
Okay.
Right down the dotted line.
There you go. Just shy. That works. Close enough for government work. There you go.
I should have kept that landing, but what the hell?
Ooh. Was that the wind or was that Fred? Well, that's why I'm trying to stay a little higher for you. You want us to go lower? You, huh?
You're on the ground almost.
No. I'm pretty high. I'm staying high because I don't want you. I don't want you to fly into the ground. Okay, be warned. I'm gonna do a loop. Okay. Don't follow me. I was going to get in front of you.
Uh-oh.
Oh. You went loop and I went loop.
Let me get back around here.
30 seconds.
Uh-oh. Do I really only have 30 seconds? Oh, that was close. I hope you got a good shot on that one.
20
seconds.
We were actually quite a ways apart.
Were we? Okay. No, you don't want to do that. With this wind, I'm trying to do a grass landing anyway.
Oh, there you are. Yep, you're on the ground. I didn't get up there close enough to get that.
It's okay.
Good one, Johnny.
Yeah.
Straight and true.
Yeah, no crazy wind throwing me that time.
Yeah,
that made a big difference.
Bigger motor in that. Beautiful, JD.
All right, I want you to fly by upside down now.
Nope. That's always kind of definite. Something to stay high to be flying upside down. Yeah, I'm uncomfortable. He didn't say I'll think about it.
That was a nope.
No pause in that, no at all.
How about you, Jerry? You want to fly upside down for me?
Experienced mode.
I have to re-remember how to land a floaty plane.
Well, you remember pretty darn good.
Yeah.
Good job.
Thanks. I'm going to have to get you some new landing gears, dude.
And disappear
from
the trees.
Yeah, I had the same issue. Yours has got to be harder because you don't have no lights on it. There you go. Got this.